confirms my suspicions. The Duggans are buying tech from the FIB's collection of seized assets as part of their strategy to keep profits high. Yeah, we'll know more once our lab guys have gotten into the hardware you requisition. In the meantime, I've got good news and bad news. Bad news, your recent visit to FIB headquarters has caused a few ripples, and there are some fingers pointing our way. Good news, that means we're definitely onto something. I smell a conspiracy. And if anyone knows what conspiracy smells like, it's us. We need to make a few moves to keep the FIB off our backs. Report for duty at your next opportunity.
Aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. But in the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duggans are up to. Phone to hack it. Now, if you're gonna destroy it, wait until the hack is complete. Yeah, I'm gonna need access to all of them to locate whatever command center they're using to run this up.
Thank you.
Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! Agent, do you copy? Agent! FIB have been out to humiliate us at every turn. This is typical of the kind of show they run. But like I say, if they're making moves like this, we've rattled their cage. So let's keep rattling it. improvisation, adaptation, sheer blind luck, throwing some heat stroking. That's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch.